Hello from the Laborers Health and Safety Fund of North America. I'm Emily Smith, Health Promotion Manager here at the LISNA. Today, I want to introduce you to the newest edition of the Dietary Guidelines for Americans and let you know how you can make the recommendations work for you. Let's dive in. The goal of these guidelines is to help you make food and beverage choices that meet nutrient needs so the body can function at its best, help achieve healthy body weight, and reduce the risk of chronic diseases like heart disease. The guidelines focus on what you eat and drink as a whole. Shifting to a healthy dietary pattern may look different from person to person. For some, it may mean making minor changes to what you're already doing. For others, it may mean a bit more of an overhaul. Either starting point is fine. What matters is that you're doing something about it. A few things to keep in mind. Begin with personal preferences. Healthy eating is not about depriving yourself of what you enjoy. Healthy eating doesn't mean abandoning your culture. Incorporate those traditional foods, but possibly make some ingredient substitutions. Pay attention to portion size and choose a variety of options from each food group. For more information about the dietary guidelines and how to make them work for you, click the link in the description of this video below. If you have specific questions about the dietary guidelines or healthy eating in general, please let us know by reaching out to the Fund's Health Promotion Division or leave us a comment below. Thanks, and make every bite count.